Hey guys, so I'm doing a dark fairy makeup tutorial for you guys. My lips are not done. I didn't finish them because I wanted to save it for the tutorial. That's why they look funny. But this is what it is, and it's super silly. And I was thinking about doing being a dark fairy for Halloween. But I have like two costumes in mind, so I'm gonna do makeup tutorials for both of those costumes. But right now, this is the dark fairy, the dark fairy makeup look, and my eyelashes are on all the way. I just put them on for the sake of right now. So yeah, they're not glued to their full potential. That's why it looks a little off. It would probably look a little like that if it was glued on all the way. So, yeah. Okay. I'm gonna get started on this tutorial. Bye! I'm really horrible with fake lashes, like, if you haven't noticed. I think this is a good dark fairy, gothic Halloween costume look. You don't have to have the eyelashes if you don't want. I just thought the eyelashes would look cool with this look, but I should have picked these ones, because I like these ones a little better. They're, like, cross-hatched in the beginning. And they still have little diamonds on them, which I really don't care about that. But these are like regular drugstore Walgreens lashes that come out around Halloween time. So yeah, and they're probably like really cheap. I didn't get them. Somebody else got them. And I took them. They're my sister's. And so yeah, I'll list everything below, like the what materials I used and stuff. And I think a darker lip is good for this because you're a dark fairy. You could do black lips if you want. I didn't feel like breaking out the black lipstick, so I used a really dark red lip liner to darken my red lipstick. You could use black eyeliner as well to darken the red lipstick, and it would probably look really good. I'm pretty sure there's tutorials for black eyeliner, dark red lipstick tutorials and stuff like that. But this is my dark fairy look. I won't show you guys my costume because my costume's put up at the moment. But there will be another tutorial coming out for a gangster Bonnie and Clyde costume. That's what it was used for originally, was a Bonnie and Clyde costume, but it's a lady gangster costume. And it's so adorable, so I think I might wear it if I go to this Halloween party. But here's your tutorial. Okay, so I'm gonna go and take all this junk off my face. I didn't put foundation or anything like that on, just because I'm just doing the tutorial and taking it right back off. But, you know, some fairies are pale, some fairies are a little darker. Just use whatever foundation and powder you want. My normal foundation is perfect with my skin. I'm very light skinned, and I use CoverGirl's Clean Foundation, liquid foundation in Ivory, and I use the matching powder with it for normal skin, because I don't have oily or acne prone skin or whatever. So this is what I use, and as you can see, it's very light and it's perfect to my skin color. So you know, if you're not naturally that light, you could use that one. It's really cheap. So yeah, I will go let you guys go, and I'm gonna go take all this stuff off my face. And you know, let me take these off really fast. It kind of looks good without the eyelashes, and I just made the dots for a little accent, but it kind of looks good without the eyelashes. But these eyelashes are cool. They have little pink lash lines in them. You can't really see them, but these ones have like little pink lash lines in them, and I think it's pretty cool. So I will see you guys later, and I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Bye!